gear and the ski mask. Then put the gas in the car. It's 4 a.m. and we're driving down the highway with the bag full of money, dirty laundry.
Okay guys, this is an exciting day. Our couch is coming in and we just cleaned the whole area over here and we're about to move everything in. I'm so excited. So I'm about to set the camera up. We're gonna go downstairs and get this and then we'll show you as we come in. Okay.
We're driving down the highway with the bag full of money, dirty laundry. Don't think I'm running this time, but I've been losing my mind. The thoughts of a criminal, all from a girl that's not mine. Oh, and there's a black and white man, hooded jacket and a chariot. Average height, not NBA, sure he is, I'm positive, I know. I know. Oh, and then they try to ask the girl I'm in love with, what's my whereabouts, and have you had a call or been in contact? Can we find them right now? Right now. She said, no, I don't know. I told her, tell the cops to come, stop looking at her door now. Right now. Then she said, officer, can you leave your number? Cause I'm actually really busy right now. Picks up the phone and says, he's not my neighbor no more.
Okay guys, this is our couch. How freaking beautiful. This is the Adeline couch, or Adeline, whatever, couch from Living Spaces, and we got it in Caitlin Flax. So it does look like off-white, but it has like little marks of like a tan beige color mixed in, and it's like a linen-y material, which is really nice. It's like a performance fabric. And we got the matching accent pillows, but it's seriously so beautiful. So excited. Stunning. I love it. And I will link it all down below for you. But we got the right facing Chase lounge. So yeah, so beautiful. So excited. Don't you love it? You love it?
Not how much it costs.
I'm gonna sit on the couch for the first time. Happy Friday. So very happy it's the weekend almost. I'm still working right now, working at my desk, but I thought I would show you guys what I did yesterday. I forgot to film it, but I vacuumed, I rolled out my rug from my old place, vacuumed it, and then put it under the couch, and you guys, it looks so good. So I thought I would show you what it looks like. I'm so excited. Like every time I walk in to this room, I just like, I can't believe that we own this couch. It's so beautiful. So I set up my desk right here. I don't know if we're gonna keep it there, but it looks okay for now. And it can double as like a side table. And then I added this rug. You guys, this rug was such a steal. It was $50. It's a 5x7 neutral vintage Persian rug, like looking style, but it's super thin and super lightweight, and $50 freaking. It's amazing. And so I got that one from rugs.com, and then the couch is from Living Spaces. This is just such a beautiful setup. I can't wait to show you guys once we get the coffee table. We're looking for like maybe a clear one or like a small oval wood one, to just to bring some like roundness into the space. But I seriously just love this setup. The couch is just so pillowy, and like it's just like a cloud. It's so soft, it's beautiful, and I love the legs, and the legs like match the console almost perfectly. So it's just, I just love how it all blends together. So we're thinking about getting either a dark or black or clear coffee table to put here. We just want to make sure that it doesn't make it look smaller, like the space, but we do need a coffee table of some sort so that we can put our drinks down and stuff. But I love the space and how it looks. So obviously these boxes and all these shoes and all these clothes are causing it to look really cluttered. We're trying to sell all these clothes on Poshmark, so I will leave my Poshmark below. Shauna's gonna be listing all the stuff there, or it already should be up. So if you're interested in buying any of my clothes, they will be listed there. They're at like really low prices, like $5-$10 maybe. Like, we're really trying to get rid of all these clothes, and then if we don't get rid of them within the month, we will donate them. So after that though, it's gonna look so nice when it's like not cluttered. He has like a whole box of stuff, of like shoes and stuff there. So yeah, we're gonna hopefully get rid of that within the next few weeks, but it looks so beautiful. Hello. We went on a Trader Joe's haul. We went to Trader Joe's, and then we went to a second Trader Joe's, and then we went to Target because they didn't have what we wanted, what I wanted at Trader Joe's, which are the Trader Joe's Takis, you guys. I'm craving them. They're my period craving, and I'm about to start my period, and I like needed them desperately. So we just went to Target and got regular Takis, which is fine because I needed to get some body wash, which by the way, this is the raw sugar mango and coconut. This is my favorite scent, but I also love the lemon sugar one, which I'm gonna get after I finish this thing in a couple of months. Probably take me like a month or two to finish this one, but yeah, this is my favorite one. So look at it. It's a Target. This is $10 for this big thing. So okay, now we're gonna give you a little haul of all the stuff that we got at Trader's. So let's start with the frozen stuff. Microgreens, and then actually let me just turn this around. So I got the peanut and crispy noodle salad kit. I got actually like three other salad kits too, in the other bags, but then I have the organic microgreens. These dark chocolate and sea salt covered almonds are so freaking good. They're like, I just have them as like a snack. You guys are gonna think we're crazy. They have this new, they have a bunch of new flavors of ice cream, and so we got a ton of non-dairy ice cream. So we got the black tea and boba. I love the coffee and boba one, but I wanted to try black tea. They have a strawberry oat one with almond brittle and candied strawberries, which sounds amazing. Here you go. Thank you. Sean got some of these pot stickers and then fried rice with those. So you can go ahead and put those away, Sean. And then this okie dokie non-dairy, whatever this is, I don't know, it's dessert with caramel swirl and sponge candy bits. I don't know, it sounded so good, so we decided to try all of them and, you know, whatever. And then I also saw this, it's a vegan buffalo dip, which I'm really excited to try. It sounds amazing, so definitely excited for that. And then I also got some teriyaki chicken, which is really good for meal preps. Thank you. Just a really yummy, nutritious, high protein option for meal preps if you are interested in that. Okay, and then of course I got Takis from Target and salt and vinegar chips because I'm craving chips, and honestly I'm good for like the next month on chips. So also from Target I picked these up, I've had these before, they're so good. These tuna creations, they're like flavored tuna packets, and they're really high in protein, and they're really good for like lunch or like a snack. So I like to keep these on hand because they're really good, and the buffalo one is the best one. Lemon pepper one is also good, you just have to add a little bit of moisture to it. So like I usually add a little bit of like mayo and mustard to it, and it's chef's kiss, so good. And then okay, I wanted to try these. I saw these all over TikTok, and I think it was Jacqueline Hill or something that talked about these, and they're like chips, but they're like low calories. Yeah, 30, one of these is 130 calories, so like half the bag. So I wanted to try those. Those might be good with the buffalo dip too. Also got everything but the bagel seasoning dip, which is super good. I like those with the Takis. It's like such a good snack, elite snack. We got egg whites, creamer, and I got two things of coffee. Then I just got my normal stuff. So I have turkey sausage and chicken sausage, not turkey sausage, turkey bacon and chicken sausage. Spinach, I got the Kerrygold butter. I have pickles, Campari tomatoes, which I heard are better than normal tomatoes. So I just wanted to try it. It was like the same price. English muffins for breakfast. I got this fresh mozzarella cheese. Like they come in little balls inside this like herbed olive oil, and they're super freaking good. Like I said, I got a ton of different salad packs. So I have the peanut and crispy noodle one, the broccoli and kale slaw, and the Southwestern chopped salad, which, you know, I'm probably gonna eat one of these tonight. Green beans, salmon, cucumber, almond milk, zucchini, potatoes, papaya, pineapple. I got these both because I have really good enzymes in them and good for gut health, and I have been bloated, and I get really bloated during my period, so I like to have stuff that's good for my gut health. So I might even chop up one of these tonight, put some tahini on it. I also got avocados, and also I got sourdough because sourdough is better for your gut too. So yeah, I really like this one, the multigrain one from Trader's. It's delicious. And then I got some raspberry jam and stocked up on my coffee, and that's it. Good morning. Good morning. I just shot a campaign, so that's why I look all dolled up. But today we are going to go furniture shopping. We are going to go to the RH outlet, which is the Restoration Hardware outlet. So it's like discounted damaged products, but they're way cheaper. They're like half price of what RH normally is, and we're looking for a coffee table for our living room. You kind of want like an oval or a round shape. I think that would look really cool and offset the angular shapes that we have in here. So yeah, that's what we're looking for today. And then anything else that we come across, we'll also, you know, take you guys with. But we're going to RH Outlet. There's a Cost Plus World Market over there too. And then we're also going to run by Plato's because I have some shoes I need to sell. Yeah, that's pretty much what we're doing. And we might go to some thrift stores or vintage shops. But this is what I'm wearing. I have, honestly, this whole outfit is boohoo, except for, obviously, you guys know, this linen top is from Amazon Fashion, of course. And then I have my new Jordans on. Guys, wait, let me show you. I'm obsessed.
Damn, bro.
They're so cute. What are you talking about?
Shit broke it.
You did that.
I didn't do this. No, I'm kidding. I just did this.
Really?
Yeah.
Tell Nina to say hi to the vlog.
Hey, Nina, you on the vlog. Hold on. I'm about to put you on speaker so you can say something. Hold on. Alright. Go ahead.
Hey, if y'all niggas not following this motherfucking page right now, better get right and press that motherfucking subscribe button. Subscribe, motherfuckers.
Sean, you have a gray hair.
Okay. Alright, bro, I'm gonna call you later, dog.
Oh my god. Seriously.
Hi, don't.
Yeah, it's like right there.
It's where?
On the other side.
Hold on, I gotta see it on light.
Stressed or something?
No. I've always had that.
Oh really?
Yeah. Whenever I cut it.
I think that's good luck. It's just that one.
Yeah, it's just one here.
Okay. So yeah, we are gonna go furniture shopping today. We're gonna take you guys with us. Super excited about it. Oh, and also I need to shoot this campaign or shoot this look. So we're gonna go shoot that, and I'll probably turn on the camera and let you guys watch as we do it.
Behind the scenes. New content on the way. Don't mind me, I'm just out here being security, making sure nobody fuck with her. This is how it works, dude. If you want to be a content creator, this is shit you gotta do.
Okay, successful shoot day. Got my campaign shot. This lighting is so good. Wait, I gotta get some selfies, like, with just this. Hold on.
Take your watch, woman.
I'm running this letter to let you know I'm really leaving and no one might keep in your shit. Heard you got some new homies, got some new hobbies, even a new hoe too. Maybe she can come help you. Maybe she can come.
At the stop sign, turn right on top.
Okay, we're gonna see you there.
Turn right.
Nothing else to do with it. Let me tell you a secret. I've been secretly banging your homeboy while you in Vegas. All up on Valentine's Day. Why am I so easy to forget like that? It can't be that easy for you to get like that. Oh no, she didn't. Oh yes, I did. Oh no, she didn't.
$4,000. I know. I feel like we almost wasted our time coming here just because we're not, like, we don't have the budget for this. I just thought it would be way more discounted.
Easy. Three fucking bands.
On clearance. It says damage somewhere.
Bro, that's more than our fucking apartment a month.
Okay, so we might be out of our league here, but we'll go to Cost Plus too.
Don't come to the stores, bro. These niggas is scamming.
Here we go. This is the cloud couch. Yeah, that's pretty comfortable.
This is ass.
See, ours is better. Our couch is better than this. It's like more comfy.
Probably because the 100 booties been sitting in this shit.
So if you really have your eye on something from RH that you like really want and you don't want to spend full price, definitely come here and check it out. But if you're just like window shopping or like just have your eye out for certain things and don't really have a piece in mind, I would not recommend doing what we did and like driving all the way out here to see this. So we're gonna go to Cost Plus and then we're gonna see what we find there. It's a cute bar cart. I actually like this one better. With the like wine bottle holders, that's cool. This is a cute shelf. I love this shelf. It's adorable. This coffee table is a vibe. See, this is more like it. It's not bad. I love that coffee. I like the. I just think it's too big for us. Oh my gosh, this chair. Come on. I like this one. Sean, this is the kind of desk I was talking about. Like this size in that little space right there. And then we have our setup on it. I kind of like that desk. I wish it was like black hardware, but it's not a bad desk. I could always switch this out. It's not even the same gold, so I would switch that out probably. $200 is not bad at all. This green chair, how cute is that? It's not bad. This drawer or this desk is super cute too, you guys. $350. To hold our blankets. Super cute. $70. No, thank you. This one's cute too. $40. Not too bad. I don't know why I didn't expect RH to be that expensive.
I'm not blaming you. You didn't make the fucking prices. I'm just saying, like, it is expensive. And, like, I feel like I think the island should be the priority because needing a place to sit, to eat, and shit like that is, like, of higher concern than a night table. Side table or something.
Right, and we can look for, I'm looking for all of it. I'm not just looking specifically.
I mean, no, I'm not saying you aren't. I'm just saying that's what my mind is at. Like, I'm only thinking one thing at a time.
I'm looking at what do we see that we like, and like,
I mean, yeah, that's good to like, I guess, see,
at least get an eye for it, like maybe not like even a budget. Buy anything.
Yeah, I just want to,
I do want to try the La Mesa Antique Mall, but if you want to go eat first, we can.
Is that the shit you said was across the street?
Yeah, it was literally.
I mean, that's fine. Because once I eat, I'm probably not going to want it.
Yeah, once we eat, we'll come back home. And then the place we want to go is like closer to home anyways. Cost Plus didn't have as much as I thought it was. It was like mostly knickknacks, which is, I knew it was, but I didn't expect, I expected it to have a little bit more furniture. You can go start driving. No, I'll grab it. Anyways, you guys, we haven't eaten literally anything today. So I think the last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go to this antique mall, which I love doing. And I'm excited to see what they have. Have you ever been to an antique mall?
I'm a black dude from Vienna.
I feel like your mom would be into that. Like going antiquing or like going to
Yeah, but I probably stayed in the car or some shit.
Turn right.
That's why I think that she would like it. Like she would like to go see, like, and it's fun just to look at it because it's like you can be nosy into other, like it's like a, I don't know how to describe it. Like you can see into other people's lives, like you can see like their life story with their knickknacks and like the shit that they, random shit they have. I don't know. But they always have like really nice pieces at these places. I used to go vintage, like, or antiquing in college a lot because I went to school in North Georgia and there were a ton of antique stores around there and they had some really cool stuff. I just think it's really fun, so I'm gonna make Sean do it because it's one of my favorite things to do. Kind of a fun.
The only vintage thing I like are t-shirts, graphic tees.
I'm gonna get him into this because
I'm probably not gonna get into it.
We're in a little town. This is where they usually
this
are.
Shit reminds me of fucking South Georgia.
So I love that art. It's beautiful. Stunning. Okay. These chairs are so fucking cool, you guys. Look at the details on this. That's so cool. Let's see. A spice tin from Kroger. it's so cool to see like all the knickknacks, like the vintage stuff. Antique. This chest is so cool. Antique. What a metal chest. $165. That's really cool. That's so awesome. I love that painting up there. It's so pretty. Like the window panes, those are really cool. Very farmhouse. Not my vibe, but this one is a little terrifying. I don't like small spaces. Like so much stuff. Random shit. If anything catches my eye, you guys, I'll let you know. Oh, that boot is really cool up there. Oh, that's cool, like an old projector. That's fun. I love this lamp. It's kind of cool. Industrial. The little tool boxes. It's fun. This is really cool. $35. Look at the trunk. This trunk, you guys, is so cool. I love the color of this wood, like the warmth it pulls in. And it's like reclaimed. Okay. This is so cool. $225 for the centerpiece. That is so cool. Like, totally would put that as a centerpiece in my house one day. That's awesome. Really, really good find. Look at this silver. I love this. That one would be a really cool bar cart. That one back there. I love this vanity. This reminds me of my grandma's vanity. Look at these sculptures. Pre-Columbian figures. Beautiful.
pottery. Dolls are like the creepiest shit ever.
Love the colors in that painting. They're actually really standing out to me. I love the red. This vanity is stunning, you guys.
Beautiful.
I love that. In great shape too. How much is this? $375 for antique oak.
Wow, that's beautiful. $19.20. Okay. So, it's hit or miss with those sometimes, but I did see some like cool stuff. It just wasn't necessarily what we were looking for. And we're also really hungry, so we're gonna go eat now. I feel like if you're fed and you're like prepared to go vintage and like antiquing.
I mean, I don't want to say what my actual thoughts are on that, but
what? Tell me.
Because I don't want to be a party pooper, but it's just not for me. Once I saw those fucking Chucky dolls, I just knew, like,
yeah, it's a hit or miss in there sometimes.
Like, nothing really like popped out to me, to be honest. Like, I just,
well, that, and that's okay, because those places are like,
but
nothing
I wasn't about to be
has
like,
to pop out at you. Like, it's yeah. Usually that's usually what how it happens. Like, you're walking through and you're kind of browsing, and then something that you see pops out at you, because there's so much shit in there, and there's like millions of other shit like that.
Like that mall that we was just in, that shit is way too fucking, it's too much shit in that tiny ass space, and I was feeling hella claustrophobic in there.
Yeah, you just gotta have to go in there with a mindset of like, I might find something, I might not.
We're gonna go to Korean barbecue, Mana. Mana Korean barbecue in, I think it's in Claremont.
Picks up the phone and says, he's not my neighbor no more.